Republicans are taking your voice away so billionaires' wallets can get even louder. They say eliminating your local lawmaker will save money. It won't. In fact, it's an attack on democracy, and it's a price we can't afford.